Three girls without pockets. Three chairs that didn't read you.